Analyzing our chatbot data is a key important step in order to iterate newer and better versions of our chatbots. Let's have a deeper look on how to do that. In the builder, go into the Analyze section. Here, we will find three different tabs. First is the Metrics tab. Here, we will find basic information about our chatbot. The number of users that started a conversation with the bot, the number of users that reached the end of it. Keep in mind that chatbots can have several endings. They are all counted here. We're able to filter by data range and time frame. Also, we can choose the graphics type. Another cool feature is that if we've used the goal block in the builder, we're able to check the number of users that reach this goal and its corresponding rate. Now, in the Users tab, we're able to find the details of every user that interacted with our bot, as well as the variables saved by the bot during the interaction with the user. We're also able to add filters here, even show or hide specific variables from the bot. And for the final tab, Flow Analytics. Here, we can find the same flow in the builder, but with the possibility to track the block-by-block conversion and drop-off ratio from each block. If we hover over any arrow, we'll see the absolute number of visitors that have chosen that path. We'll also be able to track the inside of breaks, for example, if we have them in the chatbot flow. By clicking on the See Drop-offs button, we can set the percentage to see the blocks that have a drop-offs greater or equal to the percentage we set. We're also able to export the flow as a PNG file. So, to recap, inside the Analyze section in our builder, we will find three different tabs with useful data regarding the performance of the chatbot. In the Metrics tab, we'll find basic information about our chatbot. In the Users tab, a list of all users that interacted with our bot. And finally, the Flow Analytics tab. Here we will be able to track the block-by-block conversion and drop-off ratios from each block in the chatbot. So that's how you analyze your chatbot data in Landbot.